In this hunt, Joseph's daughter, Josie, had been showing her employer some videos from our trail cameras of some nice deer we have. And he really fell in love with a buck that we call BJ. BJ is a massive old deer. Been watching him for a long time. We got things worked out, got some dates set. He came up, hunted for a couple of days, didn't see him, which is not unusual for this time of year because we're beginning to chase and run the does around. But that was about to change.
Today's Tuesday, December 18th. Great weather, and hoping to see a really big buck.
He's
still right there. I see his hand. He's still early in that tree.
Is that 8 point?
He got something hung over his face.
Mm-hmm.
Bark or something.
Yeah.
He's walking like he wants to fight. Limbs hanging away.
Yeah, maybe he'll move a little bit.
I don't know. I think I can see
him. You think you can?
Yeah.
145 yards.
That worked out. I didn't want to stare at him, you know. I just said we got to get this over. Something bad could happen if I wait.
Tell me what happened.
I didn't want to wait. Oh yeah, damn, he's true. He's so wide. He looked like he was that wide. I guess he is that wide. Yeah. That's awesome. The old Festus is just hanging out.
Hey, yeah.
You know, if I'd have watched him,
Yeah.
I think he'd come through here. I might have got nervous. So I think we'll just wrap this up. Oh, yeah, I can't wait to see him.
Wow. He went straight down, too.
Yeah,
he put it in that shoulder, didn't he?
I tried to shoot it back a little bit because, you know, for the mount. I was trying to shoot him up there. I shot it back a little bit. I hope I did.
Hey, it was a perfect shot.
He didn't run off.
Dang.
call him 15 if you wanted to, couldn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Oh, he smelled like a buck, too.
Wow.
Look at that.
He is special.
That's a good one.
Look at the color of his antlers.
I know.
We stuck it out in the bad weather, and sure enough, he came out, and it was a real good hunt. So y'all make sure you subscribe to the channel and like the video, and share it with your friends.